back at Rye Beach, New Hampshire, and we are looking at a moon just rising over the water and casting an orange glow over the entire area. A little close-up of it there, a little shaky, but Team Wally, thank you very much. Beautiful evening here in New Hampshire, and thank you very much for joining. We've got a lot of you met. Yeah, we just met. Look at the reflection in the sea. This rose from the depths about 10 minutes ago. Showed you the blue moon last night. Now we've got an orange kind of moon. And, hi, JSP. So if you look to the left of it and onto the ocean, you will see a tour boat, a Leighton, Thomas Leighton, taking passengers out to the Isles of Shoals. Stunning, isn't it? Enjoy, just look at it. Zoom out a little bit. Steady as she goes. And around Halifax, from Halifax. Probably seeing it too. See the boat going underneath it? The boat. Go to the right. Hi, Casey, Doc John, too. Thanks for joining this periscope cast of the full moon, 96% full moon over the New Hampshire coastline. We go this way a little bit. See, the boat's going right underneath the moon, so to speak. Somebody said that is pretty, and they are right. Over this way. Well, you can't see much of anything, can you? Back of the moon. Here's the hotel at the Isles of Shoals. Star Island. Back to the moon. It's a good moon rising. Rose at 8:45 tonight. People around the beach here at Pirates Cove Beach are really psyched, taking pictures of it. Lighthouses are flashing away. There's the boat, now passing to the right. Happy to bring you this little slice of moonlight on this beautiful August 1st evening from Roger Wood and Periscope. Night all.